The Z Fold 8 could be thinner, lighter than its predecessor to increase sales. Report. Samsung aims to boost sales of its foldable phones in 2026. While the Galaxy Z Fold 7 have garnered impressive pre-order records in certain countries, the company recognizes the need to enhance specifications and technology in several areas, especially with Apple's anticipated launch of its first foldable iPhone next year. Samsung is targeting a 10% increase in foldable phone sales for 2026. The Z Fold 7 set pre-order records in specific markets. However, Samsung is aiming even higher with the upcoming Z Fold 8. A report from Jukanasreev on X indicates that the South Korean company plans to boost sales of its foldable devices to 6.7 million units next year, representing a 10% improvement over the devices launched in 2025. Reportedly, Samsung is focusing on the Galaxy Z Flip 8, which is slated for significant improvements. Expected to launch in mid-2026, this device is said to feature considerable enhancements in form factor, including a thinner and lighter design. This strategy may be a preemptive move in anticipation of Apple's entry into the foldable phone market. Samsung might apply lessons learned from the Galaxy S25 Edge to ensure the Galaxy Z Flip 8 is 10% thinner and lighter than its predecessor, the Galaxy Z Flip 7. However, it remains unclear whether the company intends to introduce upgraded camera hardware or a larger battery in the forthcoming foldable phone. Without significant advancements next year, Samsung risks a decline in sales, especially with Apple poised to capture some of its market share. On the other hand, the Z Fold 8 specifications have been circulating online for weeks. Although the company has yet to officially confirm the launch of its next-generation flagship book-style folding handset, it is expected to be unveiled in 2026 as the successor to this year's Galaxy Z Fold 7. A report suggests that Samsung may be planning to ship more units of the Z Fold 8 than its predecessor, potentially achieving this by reducing the weight and thickness of the device by approximately 10%. Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 8 specifications, features. Citing industry sources, the South Korean publication, The Bell, reports that the Samsung Z Fold 8 could be about 10% thinner and lighter than its predecessor, the Galaxy Z Fold 7. The tech giant is reportedly planning to increase the sales of its purported next-generation flagship foldable phone by 10% compared to its predecessor. For reference, the Z Fold 7 measures 4.2 millimeters in thickness when unfolded. Samsung has reportedly set a target of shipping 6.7 million units of the Z Fold 8, which is expected to launch in 2026. The report added that while the decision has not been taken in anticipation of the unveiling of the iPhone Fold, which could be Apple's first foldable handset, it could potentially cannibalize the sales of Samsung foldable. Meanwhile, the company is reportedly planning to place its foldable handsets at the center of its foldable smartphone business. 2. How the Galaxy Z Fold 8 plans to address key complaints from users. Leaks suggest the Z Fold 8 will fix key complaints with a larger battery, S Pen support, and a less visible crease. It's been only a few months since the Z Fold 7 made its debut, but leaks about the next generation Z Fold have already started to surface. And if the leaks are to be believed, the next Samsung foldable could bring serious upgrades to the lineup. Samsung solved some of the biggest issues of the Z Fold series with the Z Fold 7. The company had been lagging behind competitors in terms of thickness, and the Z Fold 7 solved that with an 8.9 mm profile when folded. However, despite the upgrades, Samsung didn't address a few features from the Z Fold 7. The company dropped S Pen support and didn't increase the battery capacity either. Now, it looks like the Z Fold 8 might fix both while bringing other improvements. S Pen support could make a comeback. According to Jukanasreev on X, Samsung is planning to increase the Z Fold 8's battery capacity to about 5,000 mAh next year. This should, on paper, deliver better battery life compared to the current Z Fold 7's 4,400 mAh cell. Another upgrade could be an even less noticeable display crease. The report claims Samsung will use a new laser drilling metal plate technology to reduce the display crease further. There are also rumors of Apple planning to use the same tech for its foldable iPhone next year. Additionally, The report mentions Samsung is planning to bring back S Pen support with the next Galaxy Z Fold. It's unclear how this will be implemented, given that Samsung removed the digitizer from the Z Fold 7 to minimize thickness, but the company is reportedly working on an improved S Pen, so we could see that. On the whole though, it seems Samsung isn't slowing down, but instead building on the success of the Z Fold 7 to make the lineup even more appealing, especially with Apple's first foldable expected next year. Of course, a lot could change before its launch, expected around July 2026, but things are looking good for the Z Fold 8 already. Samsung also managed to reduce the weight to match slab-style flagships, while adding a more powerful processor and a brighter, wider outer display that mimics a traditional phone and now stretches closer to the edges. Lastly, the South Korea-based company is also planning to reintroduce support for its S Pen stylus with the launch of the Z Fold 8. Launched during the Galaxy Unpacked 2025 event on July 9, the Z Fold 7 was unveiled without S Pen support. The support was removed to make the handset thinner and lighter. So if you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more exciting tech news and updates. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.